What's up, YouTube? What's up, Collective? I am Empress Figure, and welcome to my channel, Love Messages Straight from the Divine. So, these are love messages straight from the Most High. These are love messages straight from the divine. So today's message is about equal give and take. So the Most High wanted me to share this message with you because he wants you to know how important equal give and take is in our lives. A lot of us maybe don't take into account maybe that, you know, there has to be like a balance with the universe when it comes to equal give and take in order not to block your blessings from receiving, you know what I'm saying, God's blessings. So if you are giving more than you are receiving, or if you are receiving more than you are giving, then you are not in balance with the universe, okay? The universe honors balance. The weighing of the scales have to be balanced. Some may ask, well, what's wrong with giving more than I receive? Or what's wrong with receiving more than I give? Because the universe is balanced, it is unacceptable from the universe's perspective, that anything or anyone be out of balance. So we're not supposed to be out of balance. The universe is balanced, you know? So we, you know, being that we are part of the universe, we are here and we are a part of the universe, we have to be in balance with the universe, okay? Look at nature. Every creation from the divine works equally in accordance and in coordination with another. When we are not living a balanced life as human beings, believe it or not, we are blocking our blessings for growth and prosperity. How we love ourselves as an individual plays a huge role in how we choose to give and receive. And what we choose to give and receive. We must honor ourselves first and what is for our greatest interest. We have to stand strong in the love we have for ourselves, no matter how difficult. So a lot of times, guys, you know, we might be in a situation right now, or you could be in a situation, have been in a situation of, you know, whatever the case may be, where you're giving more than you're receiving, or you're receiving more than you're giving. Just be mindful of that, guys. You know what I'm saying? There has to be an equal give and take. That's why when someone is giving more than they're receiving, or when someone is receiving more than they're giving, that's why it feels like it does feel like imbalance, like in your soul, like in your gut, like in your emotions, like you feel the imbalance. You know what I'm saying? Whether you choose to deal with it or not is your choice. But that feeling that you get inside of you when, you know, you feel that imbalance, like things probably don't work out right the way that you probably would like it to work out, because you're giving more than you're receiving more than you're giving. And I'm talking about with any type of situation in life, okay? Any type, it don't matter if it's a relationship, it don't matter if it's a job, I don't, like anything. If you're giving more than you receive, or if you're receiving more than you give, you're not in balance with the universe. Therefore, you are blocking your blessings. And like I said, the universe is equal. The universe has to be balanced. There's balance. There has to be, the scales have to be weighed, you know, on an equal level. Like everything with the universe is balanced. You know what I'm saying? The way the sun works with the moon, and the way that, you know, the universe and all of God's creation, the way that all of God's creation works with the universe, is all equal, and it all balances out. You know what I'm saying? That's, we are a part of the universe. You know, we are God's creation, you know, in the universe as well. So, you know, we need to make sure that we're balanced in everything, even when it comes to balancing, like, you know, your rest. Like, you have to make sure that you get rest, you don't overburn yourself, or you don't burn yourself out by working, overworking, and not getting enough rest. You know what I'm saying? There has to be a balance in everything, okay? It's pretty much what I'm saying. There has to be a balance in everything. Every situation in life, everything in relationships in life, anything that you encounter on this universe, okay? Whatever it is, it has to be balanced. And I just want you to know that this is important. And the Most High wants you to know how important it is, because you know what? Some people don't know that. Like, I just learned that not too long ago. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know, I was one of those people that, you know, I gave more than I received. You know what I'm saying? That was a huge imbalance. And I could feel the imbalance, but, you know, I thought I was doing the right thing. I thought I was doing what I was supposed to do. And then I had to learn. Thank God I learned that, you know, you can't give more than you receive, and you can't receive more than you give, or, you know, it's going to be imbalanced, because that's not balanced with the universe. So, guys, I just want you to take that into consideration, you know, when it comes to navigating your life on this earth. The Most High wanted me to communicate that to you, to let you know that, keep in mind, guys, you know, just keep that balance. Like, if it's imbalanced, you need to speak up for yourself, because you are supposed to speak up for yourself. You're not supposed to let anything be imbalanced. You know what I'm saying? If it's in your control, okay? And if something is out of balance and it's not in your control, you pray about it. You know what I'm saying? So that's the love message straight from the divine today. Just remember, guys, I can't say this enough, how important balance is, okay? Because the universe is balanced. So everything in the universe needs to be balanced, and that includes us as well. You know what I'm saying? It includes us as well. We need to be balanced. We need to make sure our dealings with whoever and whomever or however, wherever, we need to make sure that everything is balanced, okay? When it is balanced, you will feel so much more peace, okay? Blessings will start opening up to you a lot more, okay? Because you're in balance with the universe. And the universe, when you're in balance with the universe, it's like you telling the universe, yes, I'm ready to receive, or, you know, I've been giving, so I'm ready to, you know, whatever the case is, like, the balance is going to make everything 100% whole, okay, so to speak, like, it's gonna put everything into balance, is what I'm trying to say. So, that's pretty much, like, what I had to say to you guys today. Like I said, you know, the Most High, he gives me these messages. I get downloads and stuff. And, you know, and he tells me, you know, the love message that he wants you to have today. So, guys, I love you. And please, guys, remember to live in balance, be in balance. The universe is balanced. Later.